I got sunshine on a cloudy day.
I like feeling for to meet our friends and things awesome.
Who I am. I want someone to meet me.
Oh, my favorite scene from CR2. It's Jason and the Kid. That was fun. Thank you so much, guys. It's really cool of you to say. Lavanya. Lavanya says,
I was at the Grammys last night. I mean, we all were, but I was there. And then once I got home, I got inspired and I wrote a couple songs.
Really?
I was thinking maybe I could play for you real quick.
I'd love to hear them, yeah.
Absolutely.
Okay. First one, it's like,
Carry my.
What's so funny about that?
It's a Lady Gaga song.
She sang it last night on stage.
Yeah, that's good, Nick. Play the song, seriously.
It's impossible.
We don't have a lot of time,
please. That was real good.
Yeah, thanks, man. Well, I'll play the next
one. It's a tough one. I was saying this before. It's a long answer, but like... Yeah, like pieces of a dolphin and a shark combined would be great. So like a shulfin.
Shulfin.
Sharks are a little angry, but if you take like the nice qualities of a dolphin and put it in the shark, it'd be better.
I heard you could do a backflip. Will you do one for me?
I don't know if I can do it this week.
Yeah.
I don't know if I can do it today.
But you don't know if
we
do
did
it
in our show a couple times. Until one time, it's a flip Joe and I do together. Until one time he didn't actually flip me, and just kind of put my you know, foot in his hand and went to do the flip and forgot to actually throw me up. So I just basically landed on my back and it.
That's very dangerous.
No, it wasn't that sad. I just choose not to do it.
No, it wasn't sad. They just think you're adorable. Everything you say.
They go,
oh,
his head.
He fell in his head.
Surrounded by heaven rays, baby, I can feel your halo.
How do you know the song?
Yeah.
Oh, what's her name? Beyonce.
Might have heard of her.
No, I wrote it last night. I wrote the song. How could Beyonce sing the song if I wrote it last night?
I thought it was really good.
Yeah. Why don't you get back to work?
Just like to point out that Nick has a curl of hair flowing down the middle of his hair, and it's making me giggle. It's. A curl of hair. It's making her giggle. I like the way she writes it. A curl of hair flowing down the middle of his hair. Okay.
I told my dad the other day, it's like, I go to bed, it looks like this, and mm-hmm. I wake up, and it looks exactly like this.
Really?
Yeah, there's nothing I can do about it.
You're perfect.
Yeah, I mean, you're like 70 today.
All right,
it's
the worst. I'll stand for that. Okay. I know. Get out of the door. Oh, yeah. Warm up. Warm up. Okay. Come on, Jonas. Come on. Oh! Sarah Walker.
This says 27, and I feel like that's a lot.
Oh, try again. I think they might be wrong, but we'll try again.
That's definitely
okay.
Right.
Nick, I want to learn the guitar, but I have no patience. Any advice?
Find some patience.
Last one. Here we go.
What tour are you talking about?
The tour you're promoting the album for?
I went on tour.
Is this really Nick?
You went on tour, promoted an album that's coming out tomorrow. February 2nd,
2010.
I have an album coming out tomorrow.
Nick J. Yes. And the Administration.
Okay, if I have an album coming out tomorrow, then Kevin got married.
Yeah.
I did.
Idiot.
What, you were on American Idol or something?
Yeah.
Sure you were, right? And I bet that Jordan won American Idol.
Yeah, 3 years ago.
2007.
Mm-hmm.
Happened, actually.
Yeah, did.
Sure.
Down.
Sure it happened. I'm sure it did. You know what?
Big ballad.
If it did, Seacrest out. As in, I'm Seacrest and I'm out.
of your mind.
I'm seeing this to Nick. Are you ticklish?
I'm actually not.
You're not?
No, I used to be ticklish in my feet, and then one day it just disappeared. I also, I don't know that people are really, like, touching my feet anymore, so I don't know. Maybe I still am. Maybe we can find out.
Yeah.
Tickle volunteers?
Or maybe not.
As someone I know and love and respect your parents, I don't feel comfortable tickling your feet.
I don't feel comfortable with you tickling my feet either.
Maybe we can get a lucky... Oh, let's play that contest again.
Or not.
We were shooting an episode where Kevin and I have to go to... It's basically Color Me Mine type store, one of those places. But in the show, it's called Make Me a Mug. And we actually shut down a Color Me Mine for the day. And I'm sitting in the chair, like it's kind of out in the open. And there's two little girls and their father walk up. And they're thinking they're going to go spend a wonderful day at Color Me Mine. And the person at the door says, sorry, we're shooting today. And the girl just starts crying.
She was
you ruined my life. and she figured out that it was Jonas that was being shot. I was like, maybe that'll help her. And she went, I hate that show.
Nothing. We destroyed it.
Anyway. That's my story.
We've always said that we hope the person we date is our biggest fan.
Wow. He says everything right. I read that you were thinking about, like, you would one day consider running for office, like, for president of the United States.
It's actually kind of an ongoing joke with me running for president, and that's my nickname, Mr. President, which is funny because it's actually longer than my real name.
Don't you think that being a rock star is so much more fun than being the president? Doesn't that seem like a lot of thankless work?
Obama is a rock star. Saw him in a billboard in Times Square.
I think President Obama would.